Atalanta and Midtjylland face each other at Jewish Stadium in a David V's Goliath clash.
Atalanta aim to keep their Champions League knockout stages alive, and they are likely to go all guns blazing at the Danes. The Orbiteri real force to be reckoned with at home, and despite their anything but brilliant form in the Serie A, home win should definitely be considered. Both Malinovsky and Miranchuk are quarantined, while Pasalic, Dupali, and Caldara are likely to miss the game with injury. Midtjylland suffered a loss in each of their first four group games, meaning that they have nothing to play for in Tuesday's clash.
Taking everything into account, anything but a routine home win would be a major surprise.
When the two teams met in Denmark earlier in the process, Atalanta outplayed Midtjylland 4-0, which is yet another reason why we are tempted to put our money on the Italians.